Come on, train, stop, 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 stop. Well, not stop, but slow down. Hello everyone, I'm the Mole Man. Train 17 has now passed and you are clear to proceed. The line is busy and you will have meets at Poe Dameron and Cresta, where you will have the main line. When you get to Belden, you should prepare to go into the hole. The Hole of Doom! Welcome back to Feather River Canyon, Keddie Consignment Part 2. It's been a while, but I am back driving this train once again, the beautiful Western Pacific U30B. So there we go, that's what we're going to be doing today. We're driving from James to wherever we're going. I think we're at James. I think we are indeed. It's a good name, that. Good name indeed. Come on, let's get going. Come on, brakes, come off. Release, there we go. Come on, let's get going. We've got a slight gradient, the back of the train. Speaking of the back of the train, we learnt last time that we don't look at the back of the train because it makes our engine go silent. And then we have to do the whole turn it off and turn it on again, which I don't fancy doing. Because last time, we saw the flatlands of, was it Northern California, I think? I don't know. But this time, we're going to see the canyon, the Feather River Canyon. We're going to see the beautiful part of this route. The best part, in my opinion. Which is very nice indeed, very nice indeed. It's a sort of place where it's good for me, because there is quite literally There is a screenshot opportunity around every corner, and knowing me, I'm going to take full advantage of that. So, screenshots are plenty. Screenshots are plenty indeed. I've had people tell me to use those lights on the side. What, they class lights? I think I've had people to tell me to use those. Slight problem with that is it's also my recording key. So if I tried to turn those on, the game would ruin itself. So that's not fun. That's not fun at all. Western Pacific! So yes, because last time we started at the crack of dawn and we drove for quite a while. I think it was a 50-minute scenario last time and this one's 75 minutes. So this is going to be a long video. I'm not going to split this one up because I don't fancy having... Because Keddie Consignment Part 1, Part 2A, Part 2B, I don't fancy doing all that stuff. So no, we'll just stick with three videos and this one's going to be pretty long. I thought that was a massive 3-foot long phone on the wall. I realise now it's on a post next to my face. I thought that was flush against that wall. I thought that was speeding. Oh my god, already. There we go. You see, I'm fine in Wales. First thing I do in America is ruin it all. Minus 42. Fantastic. Well, what else was you expecting? Seriously. Right. Okie dokie. This is quite the bridge we're crossing, isn't it? It's a road bridge and a rail bridge. This is awesome. This is, like, legitimately awesome. I mean, I've sped a bit already, but, you know, who cares about that? Who cares about speeding, really? I don't. I definitely don't. Look at this. What's this river called? I'm assuming it is a river. What's it called? I doubt it's called the Feather River Canyon. Well, it's the Feather River, isn't it? I feel like an idiot. I forgot the name of the route was Feather River Canyon, so I'm assuming this is the Feather River. I'd like to think so. Hello, cars! How you doing? Oh, no, I'm going to get run over. No! Just cause it. There we go. Just cause it. Right in the back. Right in the back. There we go. Oh, look. He didn't indicate. The bastard. He didn't indicate. Oh, never mind. Right, here we go. Let's get back to our train. 20 miles an hour. Speed limit will soon be up to 35. This looks like a long tunnel. Prepare for tunnel banter. Can I put instrument lights on? There we go. Alright, idle. Blow the horn. God, look at this. It's all echoey in here, I like it. Lovely. Right, so yes, long tunnel. There we go. This isn't the longest tunnel. There is a very long tunnel that takes you from... that transforms a landscape. You know, when you go in, it's still quite flat. When you pop out the other side, you're in the canyon itself, which is awesome indeed. We can speed up now. We shall speed up to 35 miles an hour. I shall have a sip of tea. That's way too bloody hot. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Burn my mouth whilst recording. That's fantastic. I also think I put too much sugar into that. That's fun. Look at that. Awesome stuff for you. Could put the cab light on. There we go. I love the lighting in this as well. This is sort of wagon-style lighting here. You see it in the other... What's that clicky thing? Wiper valve. Ooh. Okay, that's for the wipers. Let's not play with the wipers. Right, let's turn the cab light off so we can see outside. Bit more power on. There we go. Come on. Dun, 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 dun. This is excitement at its finest here, isn't it? This is quality footage. Driving through a tunnel at 25 miles an hour. This is what you all came for. Don't deny it. You all came here just for this. I'm going to open the window. There we go. Get that fresh air in here. That proper fresh air. There we go. We're still speeding up. Let's put a bit more power on. Last I remember, even at full power, we were still declining speed whilst going up the hill. So we're going to go up the hill with a bit of extra grunt this time. We are indeed. Let's have a look at this. I'm going to try and avoid taking many screenshots because this is a 75-minute scenario. If I start taking screenshots every like 30 seconds, it's going to be a very long, video. So we'll just stick to looking at it visually like that. In fact, if I bring that up, I can see the speed. So speed limit is 45. So there we go. Going into another tunnel. There we go. Yeah, so use the F5 pods and we can have a little bit of a look round, but I shall stick for this one for now. There we go. Into another tunnel. This one's not as long, and we're going into it a bit faster, so that's good. That's good indeed. You'll notice we're climbing quite substantially. I'm using the mouse to show that. You can't see the mouse. You can see the 0.5% on the HUD there, unless you're watching this in, like, low quality on a, on a mobile, in which case you can't see that, but I can tell you we're going up a 0.5% gradient. And so there we go. And with the long train we got, it's taking a while to accelerate. It is indeed. Let's put a bit more power in, actually. There we go. We should be able to full throttle it soon. I don't want to slam it straight into full throttle because, the freight might complain about drive quality. And also, it might wheel slip. So, we've got to be careful. It is, after all, a mountain sort of route. And, these gradients are steep. They are indeed. Let's have a look. Oh, look at this. You see, it's getting hillier, but it's still the flatland-esque that we saw earlier. I'll take screenshots as we're moving. How does that look? There we go. Western Pacific. So, yes. You can see it's getting a little bit more hillier now. And there you can see the terrain starting to change here, which is very nice. Very nice indeed. And there is another tunnel. I think that might be the long tunnel. I don't think I... Maybe not. There is a long tunnel coming up. That much I can tell you. There is a very long tunnel coming up. And it's going to be awesome. It's going to be awesome indeed. Look at this. Nearly going the speed limit here. This is the life right here. I'd love to see these trains in the real world. Obviously, these ones don't... This is set in the 70s, so I wouldn't see this. But I'd see similar things, and I'd love to see it. Look at me doing screenshots I said I wasn't going to do. I just can't help myself. I might be addicted to screenshots. This might be a thing. Let's stick our head out. No, I said stick our head out. That's it. Shift 2. We've got a tunnel there. It's not loading much beyond the other side of that tunnel, so I don't know how long it is. No, inside. There we go. Lovely. That's 45 miles an hour. Feather of a Canyon achievement. There we go. Lovely. Don't know what that's for. I'll find out one day. I want to... Don't speed. Come on. There we go. At some point, I want to see how many achievements I can get in this game, because there are literally hundreds. You get as multiple achievements per pack. So, and when I started with TS2014, so I've got Hamburg Hanover I still need to do. I still haven't got the achievements of London Faversham. It's stuff like that. I want to do that. Let me know if you think that's a good idea one day, to achievement hunt. That'd be pretty cool. I don't want to call it that, because that sounds, that sounds a bit too cliche and clickbaity. So I won't call it that, but that's what it is. That's what it is indeed. God, look at that. The light stretching in a bit earlier, isn't it? It's just lighting up the roof for nothing else. That's a bit odd. A bit odd indeed. Holding the speed quite nicely though. Go via Po Track 1 South. And I don't think we have to stop anywhere, but I think it said we have the main line. You have the main line for me. So Po Dameron. There we go. Lovely stuff. Good old The Force Awakens. I can't wait for The Force Awakens to... Because what's really sucky, and I suppose it's quite prudent to talk about this in a American video, is it released in America long before... It's like a few weeks before it releases over here in the UK, which I find stupid. So I can't actually watch The Force Awakens yet, which is annoying, but I cannot wait to watch it again. I saw it twice in the cinema, and I want to see it again. And then, of course, play Lego Star Wars, Force Awakens, when it comes out. What I'll do, I'm still going to play the complete saga in Clone Wars first, or maybe at least the complete saga first. And I'll probably play The Force Awakens in my spare time, and then play it again for for YouTube. That sounds like a plan, because it's gonna be good. It's gonna be very good. I think this is the long tunnel now. I think this is the long tunnel. So we get to break out of this tunnel into the canyon, which will be very nice. Very, very nice indeed. Because the tunnel is amazing. Well, not the tunnel. The other's like the canyon. Like looking at screen. Look, when this route was first announced, I looked at the screenshots like, oh my god, it looks amazing. So, you know, it is a very detailed route. And, yeah, it's sort of like Semmering Barn level of detail in these canyons, which is very cool. You can see how long this tunnel is. It's more than twice the distance of our train. Oh, it's loading the canyon. Yeah, we've got speed limit coming up as well. 25, that's fun. That's fun indeed. What am I doing? I tried to click and move. I clicked and used the wrong mouse click, so I ended up trying to close the window instead of move the camera around. That's fun. That's fun indeed. Right, now, I can't remember what braking's like in this thing, so this is going to be fun. This is going to be fun indeed. Right, let's, how much distance do you reckon we need to slow down to 25? I don't know. We should break out straight onto a massive, massive viaduct, I think, if one remembers correctly. Right, I should be able to dynamic brake this. Let's turn that on so I can see what I'm doing. Dynamic, put it on setup. That should start the process. Let's put it on one. That's not going to be enough, is it? Come on, dynamic brakes. I know you take a while to kick in, but I need you to kick in like a lot. That's it. There we go. Come on, dynamic brakes. They're not working. Not as quickly as I'd like them to. I actually apply the brakes now. That's it. Come on, train. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Slow down. I've left this way too late, haven't I? I'm going uphill. This is taking way too long. Come on. Come on, use the full stop and commas for these, for the dynamics. Come on, train, stop, 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 stop. Well, not stop, but slow down. 32. That's it, come on, 30. Slow down for that 25. I want to take a screenshot, but I'm too focused. 27. 26. 25. Lovely, look at that professionalism. Come off the brakes, damn it. Train, come off the brakes, there we go. Let's take a look at this. Look, welcome to the canyon. Look at this. This is what this route is, like, you know, good for. This sort of scenery here. Look at what we get to deal with now. Beautiful winding canyon. Fantastic. That went kind of well. We managed to stop. We needed to use a lot of braking, but we got down to it. That's good. That's all good. That's all good. Let's get the cab light back off again. Welcome to the actual canyon, the Feather River Canyon. So there we go. Hopefully a bit of sun will shine in here a bit later on and we'll actually be able to see something, but for now it's a bit dark. It's a bit dark indeed. Right. Gradient is not being kind. We need to power up this gradient. I don't know what step of brake. We don't want brake to climb. No. We are accelerating with step two. Come on. A little bit more. Yeah, this is why this scenario takes so long, because most of it is now a crawl. Through the canyon. It's what it is. It's what it is indeed. A nice, slow, relaxing, highly detailed run. I mean, look at these cliff sides. Actually amazing. It'll get even better as we go along. It seriously will. It seriously will. Look at that. Western Pacific. There we go. There we go indeed. Right. I can't... What's the point in... Why? I can't see anything through that bit. That seems silly. I just don't see. Like, the bigger the train gets, the smaller the windows seem to get. It's just something I've noticed. There's cars there. Hello, cars. How are we doing today? We all good? Well, it seems we're all good. This should be an interesting screenshot. Get the cars in there. Look at that. That's awesome. That is awesome indeed. There we go. We're slowing down. That's not good. All right, step four. Come on. Is that enough power to get us up the hill? Probably won't be. Probably won't be at all. Nope, still slowing down. Yeah, as more train enters the gradient, it's going to get more and more difficult to climb. Right, I'm going to full throttle it and bring it back if I have to. That's it. Come on, climb train. That's it. There we go. Lovely, lovely. We're on our way. Look at this. See, this is what I like. This is. I say because there's several different types of American routes. You've got routes like Sherman Hill. Which, you know, they're still, like, you know, high, you know, quite high up in terms of altitude, but they're quite flat. Or, the you know, most of the bits you see often are flat. This is by no means flat. This is dynamic as it gets. I mean, look at that. That there is amazing. Just seeing the train snake round the canyon. Lovely. There we go. Right, so, yes, lovely stuff. We're still speeding up, which is good, which is good. Very slowly. We're approaching Poe Dameron. There we go. We're approaching Poe Dameron indeed. And then we've got to get as far away from here as we can. So there we go. Oh, the Force Awakens. Love it. I absolutely love the Force Awakens. Right. And also, the Rogue One trailer dropped. That's another thing. Yes. Amazing. Fantastic. I love that. I cannot wait. December was already the best month. I mean, it's got birthdays and Christmas in it. But now it's got Star Wars every year. Like, what could be... What, you know, can't beat December. You've got to wait a whole year for it. That's really annoying. So, yes, December is now amazingly awesome. Even more so than it was already. So, there we go. Look at this. I love the diesel. I love the exhaust effect on this. It's very sort of reminiscent for me for the gas turbine 3, the British experimental one. It's, you know, it's very sort of, it looks like it's, you know, pummeling out of there at speed. Like, she's really working hard. That's what it looks like. Look at this. This is amazing. All right, let's drop the power a little bit. We're going to start speeding, so we should be careful of that. I wonder if step 7's going to do it. We're slowing down on 6, we're speeding up on 8, so we should 7, just blanket, just hold the speed. I'd love it if the train could just hold the speed. That'd be fantastic. It would indeed. So there we go, let's have a look at this. So we're not going to be there anywhere for quite a while yet. No, we're going to stop at Belden at 0837, and it's 7:30. This is going to be a long video. Right, look at that. It's worth it. It's worth it. Definitely worth it. There we go. Western Pacific. Lovely stuff. Right, there we go. Round the bend. Up the hill and round the bend. Western Pacific friends. There we go. Lovely. No, it seems I'm going to have to throttle in between step 7 and step 8 to hold 25 miles an hour. Fantastic. That's always what I wanted to do. That's fine. Just got to remember. There we go. There's a train we're passing because we have the main line going uphill. Actually, that makes a lot of sense. You wouldn't want to try and start this train going up a 1% gradient, would you? Going down's easy. You let off the brakes and you're just good to go. I can see why they did it like that. There is logic to what they're doing here. There is logic indeed. Let me get a nice screenshot there, actually. There we go. Look at it. Wait for our train. Timeliness bonus. Yes, obviously I've been speeding as well, so it's not as yes, but we, you know, whatever. Whatever indeed. These piggyback cars. Lovely. All right. 25.2 miles an hour. That's just, yeah, just crawling along. See, this is the sort of thing, like, you think of slow trains as, like, ugh. But when you're, like, if you're going to a heritage railway, and there are trains already go quite slowly, it's very nice to just watch the scenery roll by. Very nice indeed. To take it all in. Oh, we're speeding up a bit too much for my liking. Alright, step 7. Look at that. That's cool. That's just cool. This is quite a long train. These are all long trains. It's America, for Christ's sake. Look at this. The train just keeps going on and on, around the corners and everything. Very awesome. Very awesome indeed. Go via Polga, track 2 south. Okay, how far away is that? That's 4 miles away. I wonder how long it's going to take to get there. Quite a while. Okay. Then we've got Cresta. That's our next passing point. Merlin. There we go. Merlin and Eggsy over there. And stop at Belden. So there we go. Lovely. Right. Fantastic. Fantastic indeed. I do love a good old cup of tea. You can't beat a cup of tea. If you're British, that is. That's the stereotypical British thing, isn't it? A good old cup of tea. Look at that. That there is awesome. Taking more screenshots, which I said I wouldn't do, but, you know, rules are things I don't care about. There we go. Quite evidently, the first thing I did in this video was speeding. I don't care. God, listen to that. That sounds powerful. And that sounds realistic, so that's cool. Lovely, I love it. Right. 25 miles an hour, very nice. Next signal's coming up. We're not going to probably have to worry about that. We should have a clear run. Because we've got the main line on the way up, so we should be good. If you're wondering, because obviously there's another third part to this, which is an hour long that takes us to the end of the route, because this route's about 80 miles long. So I won't be doing it. I'm not going to, you know, be doing it all in a long period of time. That train's starting to move. There we go. I won't look at it down the other end because we'll lose sound. Oh, the train's lit up finally. Look at that. There we go. We've actually got a bit of sunlight in the canyon. Look at that. That's cool. That's cool. There we go. Lovely. For an 80-mile route, it does run very well as well. This one's been optimised very well. And, it just works. It really does just work. Look at that. I need to take another screenshot around it. Is the track going to curve? Yes, of course the track's going to curve. That's what we want. That's it. About there, with the track curving, that sort of nice cliff face. That is amazing. There's the other train in the background there. That is cool. That is just always cool. There we go. Right, I need to stop taking screenshots. It's going to take forever. Yeah, so one thing I won't be doing, as I was talking before we got interrupted by that train moving, I won't be doing the downhill stretch for quite a while. That needs practice. Controlling a train going downhill is going to take some practice from the me. I might do the F7s now. I'm not too sure. I don't know. But it's been about a month since I last did a video on this. So I've got to try and spread it out as well as I can. But, you know, I don't really want to do the uphill and then go straight into doing the downhill. So, whatever. I'm speaking words. They make sense to someone. There we go. Look at that. That's awesome. That is just epic. I love the train. I just love this train snaking like that. It's just... Hello, tree! How are you doing today, sir? See, I'm just pausing it. I'm not going to take a screenshot. I just want you to see it. Look, the train snaking. Oh, I'm going to take a screenshot there. Screw it. There we go. Just seeing the train snake along like that is absolutely amazing. It really, really is. It really is. There we go. Fantastic. Fantastic indeed. One thing I need to do as well. I need to do a bit... I like... Because rail fan mode... It works in a particular way. The way I do it, I like the way I do it, or I record it, edit it, and then put it down as like a virtual train spotting video. So I might do that, but what should I do? Should I do a video for each location, or do it all in one video? That's one thing I need to know. Because there's like 8 railfan scenarios for this route, across the entire route. So I'd need to know what I'm doing. So if you could tell me, that'd be awesome. If you prefer to do like 8 videos, like a very short or one long rail fanning video, let me know. And I shall probably make it happen one day, possibly, eventually, maybe. That's a word. There's many words. Sun visor. Ooh. Ooh. Sun visor banter. Let's leave that alone. Leave that alone. There we go. Right. 25.5 miles an hour. Power down there. Power down. Go via Polga track 2 south is only 2.8 miles away. It was about 4 miles away earlier, so yeah, you can tell we're going a bit more slowly than usual. This ain't no Brighton main line, let's put it that way. Or no London Faversham. No. No 90 miles an hour where we're going. Not even 88 miles an hour, so there we go. So open that window. Yeah, let's open that window as well. Get a bit of proper fresh air in here. Can I open this? Oh, I can open this window fully. Look at that. Big open window, lovely. I'm going to stick my head out properly now. Oh! Tunnel banter. Right. Blow the horn as we go into there. I don't know if that's prototypical or not. I just like blowing the horn every now and then. It's always fun. Always fun. Look at this. Awesome stuff. Right. I just want to query one thing. People who built this. Why did you make the speedometer the bloody small one? Seriously. Surely you put the speedometer there as the big one saying this is how fast you're going. You should know that. But no, they put it there. In the smallest place they could possibly put it. Seriously, it's the smallest dial. Why? I have no idea. No idea. Alright. Hit that independent. There we go. It's a train brake. Oh, that's the locomotive. Is that the is that the independent one down there? I have no idea. Ah, there we go. Unstoppable. Unstoppable coughing. There we go. Oh dear. Maybe a 75-minute video wasn't the best idea, but there we go. That's what it shall be. That's what it shall be indeed, for which I'm less than half an hour into this. Feather River Canyon, round trip. Achievement unlock. Okay, whatever that means. No idea. Achievements are fun! Right. Obvious stuff. I like getting achievements. It's like, yay, I've done something other than speeds. There we go. Look at this. This is awesome. Into another tunnel. Let's watch the train emerge from the other side of this tunnel. Let's pop over here. This should be cool. This should be cool. There we go. You can already see it. The tunnel's so short, you can see the train. So there we go. Here comes the train. God, listen to that echo. Lovely. Look at that. Out she pops. Lovely stuff. Beautiful Western Pacific U30B. There we go. That's a train and a half. It's a train and a half indeed. I love the canyon. Canyon just looks amazing. It really does. Water's down there. Hopefully we'll cross a bridge at some point, and that'll be cool. I think Polga is actually a bridge. There's actually a bridge there in the next sort of couple of miles or so, which would be very, very nice to see. There's a massive bridge that we cross. Well, not cross. We want to go under, I think, actually. We go under a bridge, which is very cool. So there we go. It's something to look forward to, isn't it? Something to look forward to, indeed. Dun-dun. Look at that. Awesome. The detail's very nice in this as well. Just look at that. It's fantastic. Nice Western Pacific logo as well. Very lovely. Very lovely indeed. God, the track's just curving and curving and curving. I love it. Absolutely love it. I mean, just... I looked at a map for this route once, and it was just... It's just a squiggly line that goes in a northeasterly direction. Is it northeasterly? Yeah, something like that. It's just a squiggly line. It's amazing. It really is. Oh, we're going over... Bridge banter's occurring. Look at this. Not exactly spectacular, but a bridge nonetheless. I think you'll all agree. There we go. Always like a bit of bridge banter, don't we? You always do. The sun's up there. I wish it was down here, but no, not today. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. That's awesome. That is absolutely awesome. Let's go grab a screenshot there. Lovely. Lovely. There we go. Right. Western Pacific. Western Pacific. For the river route. Western Pacific. Western Pacific. Western Pacific. For the river route, Western Pacific. There we go. I'll stop doing that now. I'll stop doing that indeed. Speed's holding quite nicely. You know, it's just slightly around. It's just hovering around 25, which is always good. Exactly. Oh, speeding back up now. Because the gradient's changed. Yep, gradient's changed. Fantastic. That's what I needed. Now I need to find a new power setting to sit at. I was wondering why the speed was changing. Look at that. Wait, the train's just crawling along there. That is awesome. Still speeding up. Still speeding up. Still speeding up. Come on, train. Stop doing the speedy thing. That's it. It's sliding back down now. There we go. See, look at that. I need to get a screenshot of this somehow. Try and do it Just do it the way of not actually pausing the game. There we go. Oh, that's awesome. I love the jointed track as well. Seriously, continuously welded track can just go and do one. Because jointed track like this... It's absolutely amazing. Just listen to it. Best sound in the world. Right. Seriously the best sound in the world. There's Polga track to south. So there we go. I don't think we can have any problems up here. Let's have a look. This is the big bridge I was telling you about. It's a bit more of an iconic section here. Take a nice screenshot. Sunshine. Sunshine. Lovely. Grab a nice screenshot of the train and the sunshine crossing underneath this massive bridge. I reckon that's what we need. That is what we need. Indeed. No, don't speed. Oh, come on. That's another 6 points out of the... Oh, whatever. I need to keep some power on because we're still going up a gradient. I had too much on. Isn't that always the case? Look at that. Look at... This is going to be amazing. This is going to be one of the best screenshots I've ever taken. It really is. Once the train ever gets here. So, 25 miles an hour. It's... Trains still take time to get somewhere at that speed. Here she comes. Look at that. That's awesome. You see that? Yeah, that is seriously awesome. There we go. That's fantastic. Very iconic section of the route, this. It just looks amazing. See, look at that. Train just snaking for days. That's awesome. Absolutely awesome. The train just keeps on going as well. There we go. Lovely. Oh, dear. Right. How far have I got left to go, do we reckon? How far have we got left to go? 21 miles. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Oh, there was a whistle board there. I better sort that out. There we go. I should have done that early. There was a whistle board there, wasn't there? There was. I'm not seeing things. Definitely not seeing things. Okay. There's a crossing up here somewhere. I've got to be vigilant. I think the bell's on. Yeah, the bell's definitely on. I've just got to figure out where the crossing is. Aha! Here we go. Right, professionalism's about to occur. We're going quite slow, so I haven't started doing the horn thing yet. There we go, because probably start doing it any second now. There we go. One. Two. Lovely stuff. That's professionalism right there. That's what you want to see. Look at the sun. The sun's made its way into the canyon, and now it looks amazing. Seriously does look amazing. Look at that. That is epic. It's just epicness on top of epicness is what that is. It's what it is indeed. Stop making the track joint sounds. You're making me too happy. Right, look at that. You're never too happy, but you know what I mean. Let's go here, and let's just watch the train roll through the canyon. That's it. A nice screenshot like that, maybe. Or maybe it's not a screenshot. Maybe just a scenic view. Here comes the train. Very, very slowly. Here comes the train. Oh, the gradient's gone back up again. All right, power back up. That's it. Come on, train. You can do it. You can speed back up. It's just holding 24.3. It's not a major problem, but there we go. Oh, there we go. Look at that. See, that's cool. That is cool. Just seeing that roll through there. That's this picturesque scene, if you've ever seen one. Absolutely amazing. Screenshot. Lovely. We are speeding back up. That's good. We won't be once the rest of the train makes up the 1%. We won't be speeding up at all. There we go. Power back. Power back. Be careful. Be careful. Rest of the train's on a shallower gradient. So, you know, you've got to be careful of that. Lovely stuff. Alright, power back up. Try and hold that 25, maybe. If we can. If we can. Let's shut the windows now. Should make it quieter in here. It does make it quieter in here. There we go. Lovely. Window. I don't need to tell me it's a window game. I know what a window looks like. It looks like what's outside. Just a little bit gritty and shiny. There we go. Oh, hello. Is this Damn Banter Part 2? It's Damn Banter Part 2. Look at this. Damn Banter Part 2. This is what you want to see. This is what you all came for, wasn't it? Damn Banter Part 2. This is, yes, because we had Damn Banter early on in the first one, and now we've got Damn Banter Part 2. There's the train. Look at that. Good old Damn Banter. Was it? It's a hydroelectric dam, isn't it? Something stupid like that? I think so. Look at that. That's awesome. I think Damn Banter screenshot is going to be required there. Lovely. Fantastic. All we need now is a Thomas the Tank Engine theme to play and my logo to appear in the corner. I'm not going to do that. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Right. Back with the train. There we go. We're slowing down. That's not good. Come on, power back up. I forgot the whole train was on the gradient. There we go. Look at that. Epic stuff. Epic stuff indeed. There we go. I challenge people to do something awesome. I say awesome, it would be a tedious task and I do not wish anyone to ever do it, is see how many times I've said the word indeed this year so far. Don't do it. It's probably, you'll be there a long time. You'll be there a long time. Indeed. There we go. Lovely stuff. Right. If I ever did a soundboard, it would be indeed, screenshot, doors and banter. That would be my soundboard. It would indeed. And professionalism, of course. Are we speeding back up? I think we're speeding back up. Let's read the tiniest thing in the world. Yeah, we're speeding back up. Yes, we're speeding back up. Lovely. Seriously, why make that the smallest one? If I would put this there and it would be massive, you know, no. Okay, apparently not. Look at this. Ah, it's pretty. It's pretty. Look at that. That is pretty right there. That is seriously, seriously pretty. I'm going to screenshot that. That'll probably suffice. I reckon it will. There we go. Lovely. Lovely indeed. 24.8 miles an hour. There we go. God, that sounds noisy. Jeez. There we go. Lovely. God, look at this. I love the trackside detail here. Like all the rocks and the bushes and the trees. It looks absolutely amazing. It really does. Really does. Just look, it feels right, you know. It's very difficult, so in my opinion, sometimes because root building, I've had a dabble of it. It's a nightmare. Getting the root to feel perfect, to feel like you're fully immersed in it, can be a challenge, and it's definitely been nailed here. Definitely been nailed. Look at that. It's amazing. Drop the HUD for a second. There we go. Oh, look. Look at that. That's cool. Just seeing the train snaking on through into what looks like there's no tracks, you know. That's pretty cool. We're doing well in terms of not speeding at the moment. I have to drop the power down to step 7 if I want to not speed. I'll do it in a minute. Go via crest to track 1 south in 2 miles. Let's see how long it takes for us to do 2 miles, shall we? Let's see how long it takes indeed. Ah, cup of tea. Let's see, 2 miles. Probably take a little while. Don't know. 25.4 miles an hour. Look at that. Definitely is the canyon. Definitely is the canyon indeed. Can I open the door? No, I can't open the door. Okay, never mind. God, look at this. Okay, let's go stand over here and just watch this come in again. Oh, got some more. Hydroelectric dam banter part 3. There we go. Look at that. This is going to look cool. This is going to look cool. Right. In comes the train. 25.5 miles an hour. Looking good. Go via crest. So we've gone 0.3 miles in the past minute or so. That's you know, whatever. Look at that. We go at 25 miles an hour. Yeah, I think the one thing that doesn't go past quickly is distance. It always, yeah, takes its toll. But there we go. God, look at that. Absolutely amazing. This is literally one of the best American routes there is now. It really is. In my opinion, looking at the detail here, I don't think you can get much better than this. Not unless you want the route to not work due to crashing. Where it's, you know, over, you know, where the computers can't handle it or the game engine can't handle it. If you want, you know, a good running route with this sort of detail, I reckon this is going to be the pinnacle. I reckon it really is. So there we go. In this engine, of course, I reckon the new one could do a lot more. I mean, the UE4 engine is quite powerful, so it'll be interesting to see that. Hopefully soon this year, it'd be good. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Lord knows. Right, let's power down. As we're getting a bit too close to 26 miles an hour for my liking. For my liking, indeed. It's a constant 1% gradient. Really is. I think this is our next pass. Crest is our next train passing point, isn't it? It is, which means we should be doing well. Belden, oh my god. That was 21 miles when I last looked at it, and now it's 18. Now it's taken a while to go down. I don't think we're going to be going much faster either. This canyon section really is a crawl, and you know, that's, you know, you wouldn't want to go through here that fast, really, considering how heavy these trains are as well. If you're around too fast, these just topple straight off, and that's not good. That's not good. I'm sorry, but look at that. That looks absolutely amazing. It really does. It really does. There we go. Lovely. Western Pacific. Serving the Western Pacific near you. I don't know. Right. What was their motto? I mean, because, you know, different railways have different mottos. Great Western Railway got in trouble for theirs. That was quite fun. So that's fun. Yeah, but what was Western Pacific's motto? I'm assuming it'd be on one of these things somewhere, wouldn't it? Let's have a look. Rides like a feather. Well, that's for the Feather River route in particular, I suppose. Look at that. How's that for a shot? That's awesome, with the Feather River there as well, literally. Lovely, fantastic. Sounds amazing as well. Oh, the gradient's dropped off, which means it's starting to speed up again. That's fantastic. Right, power down. Power down. Let's do step four. That should be all right. That should be all right for a minute. Oh, look! Just look at this. So much green. It's amazing. Where's our next train that we're going to pass? There should be one around the corner here somewhere. We need to power back up. We're not going fast enough. There should be another train round here. There should be. I've got the signal. I should be passing another train here, shouldn't I? I think. There she is. She's all the way down there. Look at that. Lovely. Right. It's a F7 as well. It's quite nice. Always nice to see an F7. Right, let's just get back in the cab. Let's actually drive the train. Exactly 20. Oh, I was just about to say exactly 25 miles an hour and the speed limit and the speed went up. Darn it. Darn it indeed. There we go. Cresta track one south. That train can't be very long then. Because most of them, you sort of see them here, like where we are now, but apparently not. This train might be smaller. Who knows? So there we go. But we should meet it soon because it was literally around the corner here. So it's up there. Timeliness bonus. Lovely. Well, we got, that's a good score. You know, I can live with that for now. We've got 5.52, and we're still going to be picking up points two more times. That's good. That's good. There goes the train. Look at that. That's awesome. Right, let's pop up ahead here. Let's have a look at this beautiful F7. There she is. F7! Oh, she's moving. Okay. As long as you're not going to be in my way, you shouldn't be. I had a green signal. I wouldn't like it if you were in my way, but look at that. That's a beautiful livery on the F7. Good old Western Pacific. Beautiful orange. There we go. Just crawling along, train's beating. I'm going to start speeding. Don't start speeding. Power down, power down, power down. Power down. That's it. Let's just power right down for a second. There we go. Let's get ourselves immediately away from the danger. How are we going to do this? This passing train screenshots. They have to be done. They have to be done. One way or another, they have to be done. So I'm thinking something like that. That's what I am thinking. Thinking that indeed. Just grab the Pacific of that in there. Grab my train. Oh, look at that. That's what you're talking about right there. Indeed. Passing trains. There goes mine. You can see mine through there. Lovely. Right, slowing down again. Let's power back up. That's it. Yeah, these mountain routes, they're not, it's not a case of throttle and forget. You've actually got to pay attention to what you're doing, and that's something I'm currently lacking at doing. So that's fun. I shut that window again. Is that window fully shut? Yeah, it's fully shut. Makes it a bit more quieter in here. There we go. That's it, we're speeding back up. Speeding back up. The gradient's gone back down to 0.5. God, it can't make its mind up, can it? Seriously cannot make its mind up. It's actually quite a long train. This must just be a massive passing point. Because I had the green. Oh, there we go. There's the Western Pacific caboose. The caboose. Which I believe we've got on the back. But I don't want to go all the way to the back of the train in case it cuts the audio out. Like it did last time. So I won't do that. But the caboose is very nice. It's even got a quote-unquote passenger view. It wouldn't be a passenger, of course. But it looks very nice in there. It really does. That's it. We've got a very short tunnel coming up. In the next sort of... don't know how far away that is. No idea. But we have got a tunnel coming up. There we go. And we're back onto single track. There we go. Speeding. Knew that was going to happen eventually. There we go. Another minus 7. There we go. Now we've got a score of 5.45. Absolutely amazing. Right. How many points have we been picking up to so far? Is it 200 each time? Yeah. Okay. Our score's not going to be amazing. But at least we're going to have a score. Touch wood, hopefully. As long as we don't do something majorly wrong. Which is always possible. It's always possible indeed. Look at that. The way it's lit up with the sun as well. And it's absolutely amazing. Really does. Really does look amazing. I kind of want to take a screenshot, but these posts are getting in the way. Yeah, there's always something that ruins a shot. There we go. Look at that. There we go. Train's lit up nicely. Very nice indeed. We just stick over here. God, look at this. Because the sun's risen as well over time. Because obviously this, when we started, the first scenario was a crack of dawn. And now it's a little bit more brighter. Little bit more screenshot friendly. So there we go. Beautiful rocky faces there. Come on, train, you can do this. Let's put a bit more power on. You're not exactly going very fast. 3 miles away from Merlin. So there we go. Don't know what's going to happen at Merlin. Probably nothing. Probably nothing. Look at that. Beautiful train. Fantastic stuff indeed. There we go. Western Pacific. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Right. I wonder how many times I've said fantastic in this video. Probably too many, but there we go. Such is life. I don't have a varied vocabulary. I just say indeed and fantastic and, you know, it's just my thing. There we go. Awesome stuff. Right. How's the tea doing? It's in the getting cold stage now. That's fun. Left it too long. I was taken away by the scenery and now the tea's starting to go cold, so that's fun. Look at that. That's awesome. Absolutely awesome. I love the stripes as well. You've got, I suppose, because we have yellow and black stripes here, so it's like, you know, wasp stripes. I'm assuming that you call this like tiger stripes or something. That's amazing. It really does. It really does break the train up and make it look a little bit more awesome. It really does. Could you imagine this with a front British yellow end? That'd be hilarious. That'd be hilarious indeed. Which is no longer a regulation. You don't actually, well, trains that are currently around, they still need front yellow ends, you know, but because of reasons. But new trains won't need the yellow ends anymore, so trains are going to start looking a little weird in the UK, which is fun, which is fun. Right, blow the horn through there just for a little bit. There we go. The shortest tunnel in the world. There we go. The channel tunnel was that short. Well, it wouldn't be the channel, it'd be a stream, wouldn't it? There we go. It'd be a stream indeed. I'm not going very fast. Come on. Power back up. Right, 23 miles an hour. I could be going 25, but I'm not. I am not. So I need to get the speed on. Otherwise, I'm going to be late, and that's when the score falls apart. That's when it definitely falls apart, is when you're late. So that's fun. That's fun indeed. It's just nice. It's just chill. It's just how you guys do. You're all good. You're having a good time. It's all fantastic, isn't it? Danger, high voltage. There we go. So yes, this is nice because I'm speeding up very slowly, just sort of chilling out, enjoying the scenery. I'd love to see this in the real world. It'd be amazing. Look at that. I can see all the way down the canyon. Look at that. I can see right the way down the canyon. It's amazing. I'm gonna stand over here and watch the train go past. That's what we're gonna do. It's what needs to be done. Look, this is going to be an epic shot. I can already tell. This is going to be an amazing shot. Speeding up quite nicely now that we go 25 miles an hour. Let's bring the power back a little bit. Don't want to get too keen on the throttle. Don't fancy speeding today. Oh, look at that. That is amazing. That is seriously, seriously amazing. Let's take a screenshot there just like that. There we go. Lovely stuff. Lovely stuff. I like the orange contrast with the trees around it as well. Very, very nice. I'm assuming Union Pacific's got the same sort of vibe around here in modern day. Because it's bright yellow. It's bright yellow. Oh, BNSF's bright orange, isn't it? All very contrasting stuff, indeed. Green signal. Lovely. No longer green. No. Yeah, see, I'm now through. All my wagons, they're now spadding, technically. If you think about it. Don't think about it. It'll ruin you. There we go. There we go. It's 8 in the morning, look at that. There's the sun at 8 in the morning in this. Oh, look, there we go. Sun's up there, lovely. So it's now 8 in the morning, and we're going to be there. We've still got about 40-odd minutes left to go, I think. We're supposed to be there at 08:37. So we've got the best part of 40 minutes still to go. Fantastic. Yeah, looking forward to it. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing indeed. 40 more minutes of crawling up a mountain. What else would you want in life, really? What else would you want? There we go. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Right, I'm just breathing in the fresh air. I'm not. I'm sitting in my room breathing in my room air. But I'm breathing in the fresh air in game, you know. I've left my train. It's driving itself now. I'm also walking at about 20 miles an hour, but we'll ignore that as well. There we go. Oh, look at this. Look at this professionalism right here. Okay, now this is the best thing. This is the best camera work I've ever done. I've not even used the controller. Western Pacific. Look at that. That is awesome. Absolutely awesome. That is not... There we go. Rides like a feather. So does the camera work. Apart from when we reach this corner, that's when it's all going to fall apart. The train's speeding up slightly. I can't keep up with it anymore. If I push shift, we'll speed right past it. How's that for professionalism, though? We'll leave the train now. We'll just start going up. We'll leave the train. Cinematic. Oh, look at that with the tunnel as well. Cinematic professionalism. Lovely. That's the best camera work I've ever done. Let's stick with the train. Still making sound? Lovely. Right, okay. Just had to check. There's Merlin. It's taking quite a while to get to Merlin, isn't it? It has indeed. And then Belden, 13 miles away. Get in there now. We are seriously getting there, which is good. That was 21, and now it's 13. So there we go. What have we got over here? There's more dam banter. Oh, I just can't get enough of the dam banter. We're going to take a screenshot on this dam, I reckon. Have a look at the train. There we go. Damn banter pot. 2, 3, and 4 all in one video. Aren't you a lucky lot? There we go. Look at that. Lovely. Lovely. I'm still standing on it technically. The amount of times I go to take a screenshot on a bridge, I zoom in and then I realise I'm just floating above water. Speaking of which, someone needs to clean this water. It looks a bit ugly, doesn't it? Never mind. Looks a bit murky in there. Wouldn't want to go swimming in that one. But look at the way the water... Look at the reflections. Speaking of reflections, can I see my train in it? Oh, I can. Look at that. Right, let's move forward a little bit here then. Let's try and take a screenshot like that, maybe? Yeah, I'll take a screenshot like that, I reckon. That should look good, right? That should look good indeed. There we go. Lovely. Oh my god, the train's flying! Look at that! Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Looks like bridges don't reflect in this world. That's fun. Flying train! Lovely. That's actually pretty cool. I like seeing the thought of a flying train. That's actually pretty cool. Right. That's, Oh, it's getting pretty scenic now. Look at this. Like it wasn't before, but now it's seriously getting it with all the trees are lightening up where it's getting brighter in the day. Oh, look at that. That looks amazing. It seriously does look amazing. You cannot argue that that looks awesome. You seriously cannot argue. Fantastic. Merlin! Milepost 247.55. Wow, okay. Timeless bonus, yes. Score of 745. There we go. That's pretty good going. That's pretty good going. We're doing well. We're actually doing well. Right, so Belden, so 13 miles to our final destination of the day. It's gone, apart from a bit of speeding here and there, we've kept to time. We've done well. We have... I'm just power up a little bit. We have done well by the looks of things today. So far. Just taking in the views, really. I can't wait for them to do the third part, because that's when we go across the... what is it? The Keddie Y... bridge. Oh my god, that's amazing. It's just like a viaduct that splits in two. It's amazing. Can't wait to see that. Can't wait to take a screenshot on that. There we go. Fantastic stuff. I mean, as well, because one thing I like about this, one thing that, you know, immerses you in this, I suppose, is the fact that, you know, these trains are massive. There is no denying that, you know, American trains are huge. But then they're dwarfed by the mountains and canyons surrounding them. I mean, look. There's stuff up there. You know, it's just, it's crazy to think about how big this place is. And this train just looks like a tiny little thing in it. I mean, look, if we zoom right out, there we go. Looks like nothing. You know. with the right after effects, that, oh, stupid, go away. With the right after effects, that would look like it was a model railway. It seriously would. Seriously would. So there we go. All right, let's bring the camera back in. Lovely. Lovely stuff indeed. Well, let's get a dynamic swooping shot of the train, shall we? Dun 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 dun. Go through the bushes. Look at that, that's awesome. There we go. Western Pacific through a tree. Ow! Just took a tree to the face. What is it in me and Train Simulator taking things to the face? Don't speed, don't speed, don't speed, don't speed, don't speed. Don't speed. Don't speed. Don't spit. There we go. That's it. There you go. Good train. Good train. You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. Let's take a sip of cold tea. It's cold, but it's better than the water that I'm going to start drinking next. So I'm going to stick with the cold tea. Right. Let's power back up a little bit. Oh, why is the gradient gone back up again? That's not fun. 1%. That's full power gradient. That is fantastic. Oh, we're speeding back up. Lovely. Oh, look at that. That's amazing right there. Look at that. That's fantastic. I need to see what I'm doing. There we go. That looks cool. That looks really, really cool. Okay, that's amazing. Come on, game. Don't crash on me here. It didn't crash. I meant to say lag, and then I said crash. I don't... Either of them are bad. There we go. That's just something like that, I suppose. There we go. Lovely. Fantastic. Right. Okie dokie. 25.2 miles an hour. That's pretty good. Pretty good going. Still speeding up slowly. Very, very slowly. Don't want to go too much faster. We've gone a mile. We have gone a mile so far since since we last got points. It's quite... We've got to do that 12 more times. That's fun. That's fun indeed. Right. Yeah, because it's 8:06 and we're supposed to be there at 37. Fun. Right, okie dokie. Let's have a look. We've got up here. Oh, look at this. This is... Oh, yes. Okay. This is iconicness right here. I don't know what bridge it is. It just looks amazing. Epic viaduct banter. That's what this is. That's what this is indeed. Don't start speeding. Oh, look at that. That's epic. That's just epic. Take a... What do we reckon? A nice sort... I'll take a several screenshots here. A several screenshots. That's words. That's words indeed. Because you see the train sort of snaking round there, you know. If you take the zoom out, there you go. You can actually see the bridge and stuff as well. There we go. Iconicness. Awesome stuff. And just the scenery as well. There's a road down there. You see that? Just looks amazing. Obviously, you wouldn't be able to stand it in the real world. You'd just go, ah, splash. But, you know, oh, ah, scrapes, ow, splash. There we go. There we go, indeed. I'm going to... Hang on. I'm just sitting here. Welcome to Construction Simulator, ladies and gentlemen. We can stick our head out and see the trains up there. There we go. Right. Construction Simulator. There we go. Fantastic. Right. Okie dokie. 25.4 miles per hour. There we go. Is that a crossing up there? Oh! Sorry! There we go. That'll do. Just spam the horn. When in doubt, horn spam. That's what I say. That's what I say indeed. Look at that. Epic stuff. Right. 25.3. What's that? Rock Creek? Where are we? Rock Creek. I'm assuming there's rocks and creeks. Rock Creek, milepost 249.22. There we go. Speaking of creek... The narrow gauge route by milepost that was shown on trainsim.com. Oh my god! Narrow gauge, awesome. America, this in narrow gauge, basically. Can't wait for it. Milepost are pretty good. They did like the Canadian Mountain Passes and West Highland Line South. They know what they're doing. They know their stuff. So that should be good to see in the future. Should indeed. There we go. Lovely. God, look at this. Probably use proper zoom out right here. And just... There you go. Look at you can see the train just snaking like all the way around. Look at that. It's still going across that viaduct. There we go. And it's still making sound. It didn't go too far away from it. Lovely. 25 miles an hour. Lovely. There we go. Yeah, so the fastest we've gone today is 40 miles an hour for the first sort of few minutes. And then we're just sort of crawling along at 25. That's fun. And then once I've done this a couple of weeks or so, I've got to record another hour of this. It's going to be fun. Yeah, and you wonder why I'm going to take a break from this route, or why I did the first time. Long scenarios, you know, they're always fun. Train sim's always fun. You know, it's always fun to play a long scenario. But, you know, by the end of it, you know, I'm sure like real drivers as well, you do need a break. You need a break indeed. Oh, look at that. You can see the train right round the corner there. That's awesome. That is awesome indeed. See the power lines up there? That's fantastic. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Here comes the train. That should be a nice screenshot. There we go. Lovely. I wonder how much further I've... Oh, hello, tree. How are we doing today? Oh, you're not a tree. never mind. Right. Yes. I wonder how much time I've extended on this scenario where taking screenshots. Probably quite a lot. After I said at the beginning I wouldn't take screenshots as much, I do have the exact... I just can't not take screenshots. It's just part of who I am. There we go. Look at this. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, look, you can see the train still going all the way around there. That's cool. There we go. This route is just cool. Fantastic. Oh, tunnel. There we go. I wasn't looking at the HUD. There's a tunnel there. Now I know. That's fantastic. Let's watch the train from the other side of the tunnel. Where's the other end of the tunnel? No idea. Seriously, where's the other end of the tunnel? Ah, here we go. Found it. Found it. God, I can hear the echo. Listen to that echo. This should look cool. There we go. It's just sort of lovely. And now just wait. Don't speed. Don't speed. Don't speed. Don't speed. Gradient change. I didn't realise. I got it way too early. The train's really far away. So how you doing? I'm just going to sit here and have a nice casual chat. Hey, are you all good? Are you all train simming it up and stuff and playing games and having awesome fun times? Fantastic. Good to hear. Right, okie dokie. Come on, train. Come on. Right. Let's power back up. Oh, you can hear the rumble through the tunnel. I mean, I can hear it. You probably won't be able to hear it. But I can hear it. If you want to hear stuff like that, go and play it yourself. I can't not talk and talk at the same time. It's not something I can do. I'm not that professional. Here comes a train. Should see come around the corner of the tunnel any second now. You watch. This is probably a different track. And we're just going to sit here forever and the train's never going to appear. Come on! This is just awkward now. I got it way too early. Here she comes. Look at that. There we go. There we go. That's what we're talking about. Got less than 10 miles to go as we exit the tunnel there. Look at that. That is cool. Lovely. Right. That took its time indeed. Trouble train's going slow. You go and set up a shot way too early. There we go indeed. We're holding a good speed, actually. We're going to be there at a good time-ish. Yeah, good time. That's what we like to see. Yep, yeah. 08.43. ETA, 08.43. Got to be there at 08.37. Oh, okay. Not doing so good then. Right, okay. Not doing as good as I thought I was. Never mind. I was reading that wrong. Okay. Right, well, that's fun. That's, of course... Yeah, no. I'm not doing very well. All right, okay. I need to just try and keep the speed up, I think. That's probably the thing I need to do. With the changing gradients, it is a little bit of a challenge. That's always fun. See, it's gone back up to 1% now, so I've got to go into full throttle soon. Not yet, because I'm still pulling the train up a shallower gradient. Just got to be careful of that. God, look at that. That's awesome. You can see... Look. Right, let's try and get a nice, proper angle on that. There we go. That's cool. Cool indeed. There we go. I'm half buried in the rock right now, but, you know, whatever. So that's just a scenic shot right there, isn't it? It is indeed. Let's go and stick our heads around over here. Try and take another scenic shot from up here. There we go. There we go. We'll probably take a nice one like that. There we go. Look, see, this is going to look amazing. This is just going to look amazing. All right, let's power back up a little bit. We're not going that fast. We are, well, in terms of the speed limit, we are, but in words, I don't know. Look at that. That's just incredible. Let's drop that so I can see what I'm doing. Screenshot. Lovely. That's cool. Very, very cool. Oh, hello, trees. How are you all doing? Are we all good? I'm going to talk to me. I don't know. Right, let's just stick in here. It's fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. 25 miles an hour. That's what we want to see. 9 miles to go until Belden Track 2 North. And we're going to be there. Time's ticking down, so that's good. The ETA is ticking down, which is what we want it to do. Because we've got to be there at 08.37. We're currently going to be there at... It's 08.14. Right, how long is it going to take to go 8.9 miles? Way too long. That's what it is. No, come on. Oh, the gradient changed to 0.4. Oh, screw you, train. Right. Why'd you do that? Why'd you shallow the gradient out whilst I wasn't realising? That's just not a kind thing to do now, is it? It's just not kind. Just not kind. Yep, tea's room temperature now. Definitely room temperature. Lovely. Right. I'm going to keep on drinking it. I'm going to power through the tea as I power through the canyon. That's what we're going to do. There's a thing coming up there. We're going past another crossing point where it looks things. Tobin. Okay. Or Tobin? Tobin? Tobine? I don't know. Speeding back up again. Stop speeding back up. Stop speeding back up. That's it. Top in track one. Fair enough. Okay. There's a bridge up there. There's a bridge indeed. Wow. This 0.4% gradient is not being kind to us, is it? Right. Step one of power. You'll be fine. Please tell me you'll be fine on step one. Please. You're holding 25.4. That's good. I think we're good. Lovely. Right. You watch. It's still be accelerating now. Oh, look at that bridge work up there. That's going to be cool to see in a minute. I'm assuming we're crossing that. Considering there's a cliff face in front of us, yes, I'm going to say we're going to be crossing that. Oh, we're still speeding up. Oh, that's not fun. I'm just going to be careful. Yep, right. Idle the power. Let's have a look up here. What we got? What we got? Oh, look at this. Rail bridge. Awesome bridge. That's cool. Right, let's just... Oh, this is going to be epic. Right, okie dokie. There we go. With our train there, it's going to be amazing. There we go. Just coasting along at 24 miles an hour. 8 miles to go. There we go. It's ticking down slowly. It's just constant ticking down. And that's what we want. That's what we want. Step one of power. Just bring us back up to 25 so we get somewhere on time, which would be good. Good indeed. This is going to look epic, isn't it? It's going to look absolutely amazing. And get the... Yeah, this is going to look epic. There's just no way about it. It's just going to look amazing. Double bridge banter. That's what we've got going on. That's what we've got going on. Look at that. Lovely stuff. I'm going to take a nice screenshot like there. And there. Lovely. Double screenshots. Double bridge, double screenshots. I think that's just the rules. And there's American Truck Simulator. It disappeared. Okay, never mind. Ghost American Truck Simulator. That's just awkward. There's a signal up here. Hopefully we got it. Yeah, we got it. We got it. I don't think we're going to see another train here. I think it was just the last 2 points. Yeah, we're not being... Why are we being put into the hole at Belden? Why hole? I suppose that's... Is that supposed to say hold? Why hole? I don't know. I don't know. What's a hole in a train track? I mean, I thought the canyon was a hole. Am I going to be put in the canyon? Are they going to put me in the river or something? That wouldn't be good. That would not be an ideal situation. Part 3. Fishing the train out the river. That'd be awkward. Look at that. That's cool. Lovely stuff. God, listen to that. It's just fantastic. There we go. 24.7 miles an hour. 24.6. There's trouble with the 0.4 gradient. I have to idle or step 1. There's no in between. I can't step 0.05. That's just not a thing. That's just not a thing at all. Are we? Is the time still ticking? Yeah, it's still ticking down. We're good. And considering how slow we're going, by the time we get to 08:37, hopefully we should be there on time. In theory. NL theory. Let's have a look. Oh, green. Red, 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 green. We got green. That's all good. That's all good. Alright, how much more of a T have I got? Oh, God. Okay. If you've had cold tea and you don't like it, you know the pain. You know the pain. Whoa! Okay! The cliff face just made the camera zoom out. Oh, this track looks weird! Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Luckily, we're not cleared into that one. That would not be good. Oh, the gradient's gone back up as well. Power back up, then. God, imagine... I'd love to start... A scenario to start here. That'd be cool. Like, I suppose this is for helpers, maybe? Is the gradient going to get steeper? Oh, please don't tell me the gradient's going to start getting steeper. I would not do well on a steeper gradient. Really wouldn't. I'd start to struggle then. I'd start to struggle indeed. There we go. Lovely. God. They sound powerful. That's just awesome. We're speeding back up. There we go. Because the gradient's changed again. Fantastic. Right. So there we go. There we go. I want to look at the map, but I don't want to look at the map. Because maps are evil. They are indeed. God, I've been doing this for an hour. Right, well over an hour as well, so, you know. Which is good. It means because the scenario's 75 minutes long, which means we're nearing the end. We are nearing the end. Slowly but surely, less than 7 miles to go. We're getting there. We are getting there, as it's, as we could put it. There you go. It's literally just up there. Literally up there. So that's good. That's all good indeed. Don't start speeding again. Don't want to be speeding again. That's it. We're fine. We're fine. Just gotta jump between the notches and we'll all be good. We'll all be nice and dandy. We will indeed. Oh, look at that. That's just epic. It's all the canyon stuff around here. Amazing. Right. There we go. Bring it in. Lovely. Look at that. These trains are just massive. That's one thing I like about this as well. The trains are just huge. Absolutely huge. It's one of the largest loading gauges there is, I believe. Because obviously you've got the European one allows for double-decker, American allows for double-decker, freight as well, you know, double-stack freight cars, like container freight. Trains are, yeah, British trains, they're cool, they look the part, but they're not that big. You know, we can't do double-decker, like, it's impossible. We've tried, and it didn't work. Camp Rogers, and the, whatever it is, I don't know. Oh dear, Camp Rogers in the 20th and a half century. There we go. That's what I was thinking of, but my brain didn't work. If you know that, you should know what that is. If you don't know what that is, then there's no hope. Right. If you know what I'm referencing anyway. Here comes the train. Look at that. Dun, 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 dun. I need to put some more speed on. We're not going very fast. Camp Rogers and the 20th. Well, it's the 20th and three quarters century, pretty much, isn't it? That's what I'm talking about there. Look at that screenshot. Lovely. God, that's fantastic. Fantastic indeed. There we go. Are we speeding back up? We are speeding back up. There we go. And the ETA's crawled back to 8:40. He's only got to crawl back another few minutes and we're good to go. We are good to go. So that's good. That's good. 8:21. There we go. See, it ends at 37, thereabouts. So we're definitely coming into the close, which is good. Definitely. It means we've done another successful journey. And then I've got to do another part. I won't do it straight away. There's no way I could do another hour of this straight away. There's just no way. That'd suck. It really would. There we go. That's horrible. Right, okay. Come on. Come on, train. Speed up. I'm not sure power should do it. So we're never going to get there on time if I can't get up to 25 miles an hour properly. Welcome to Camp Rogers. There we go. Or is Camp Rogers? Is this, who knows? Who knows what Camp Rogers? I have no idea what's there. Well, apart from here, I suppose. Here is there. There we go. Look at that. That's cool. A school bus going off across there. This would be the best. This would be the best school route ever. Really would. That's fantastic. Seriously is. Lovely tree again. There we go. At least it is a tree this time. Wouldn't it be awkward? Telephone pole. It's a tree. Right. Okay. That'd be awkward. We're speeding back up. That's good. That's good. Gradient's doing something. I don't know. So we're now at Camp Rogers. I wonder if there'll be another train at the end of the line. There might be. Maybe we're going to be put... Because I'm assuming we're going to stop there, let another train pass, and then we're going to go on the main line again. I don't know. No idea. If it is on a hill, that means the next scenario starts on a hill, and that's not fun. That's not fun. So there we go. There we go. God, but you can't... You know, I mean, like, obviously, this is... You've got to be very... You've got to like these sort of 25-mile-an-hour crawls to like this route. But the detail is definitely worth it. You know, seeing this is definitely worth it, in my opinion. Just seeing all this detail. But just driving through the epic canyons of wherever the hell we are. It's, I have no idea. We've got over here. Lorries! Lovely. Look at that. America Truck Simulator. I should do another America Truck Simulator video. That's something I should do. I've only done one, and it was fun. I should do another one. I shall maybe get around to that one day, because that's a fun game indeed. So there we go. There we go. 25.2 miles an hour, look at that. Oh look, we've crawled it back to our 8:39. So there we go. We're definitely going to be okay. Definitely going to be okay. We've got less than 5 miles to go as well, so we're really rolling into the... we're rolling into the end now, but then it's just, we're not, because this train goes like 25 miles an hour. But there we go. There we go indeed. Right, that's it. I'm just going to be careful on the speed. I know the gradient's gone back up, which means we're going to probably start slowing down again soon, doesn't it? Probably, probably. Oh no, we're still speeding up. Okay, train starting to prove me wrong. There we go. Right. Every time I make that sound, that's the cold tea sound. That's what that is. Right. Let's bring the power back a little bit. I don't want to go too fast towards 26. That'll do. That'll do. 25.3. There we go. 25.2. Let's power back up. I think the gradient's starting to take effect now. But even step 6 won't get us up the hill anymore. That's fun. That's fun indeed. Oh dear. Right. Oh, God. Stay awake. Stay awake. Gotta watch the trains, damn it. There we go. There we go indeed. That's the trouble with these crawls. They're quite, you know... It's so pretty, you know. It's very sort of, you know... This is the sort of nature you'd look... This is the sort of scenery you'd look to relax out or something. So when you're driving a train, it is quite a relaxing run. You know, it's not like, it's sort of like, you know... Oh my God, there's a train going past me at 400 miles an hour. Now this is just a nice slow crawl. It's very relaxing, quite, you know, quite taxing on the whole eyes. Let's put it that way. But it's very pretty to look at. There we go. Yes. Very, very, very taxing on the eyelids. There we go, right. Oh, I can see. Right, there we go. 25 miles an hour. Lovely. 4 miles thereabouts. 4.1 miles to go. That's it. Ticking down. Belden's not far away now. There's another tunnel coming up as well. But Belden is not far away, which is good. I'm assuming I'm saying Belden right. I don't see how I could be saying that wrong. It's B-E-L-D-E-N. Belden. Okay, I have no idea. I'd probably have someone say, actually, it's pronounced Connecticut. I've no idea. Can you imagine that? I'm just taking a piss. I'm sorry. There we go. I'm not good with place names. Not always. I'm pretty good at place names in local counties. Other than that, forget it. There we go. I can't help but notice that I think the canyons have got taller, or the mountains, because I can't help but notice we've lost the sun again. It's over there now. We're sort of just hiding in the shadows. Let's stick our head out, shall we? Let's stick our head out indeed. Let's just stick that forward. Stick our head out. Yeah, that's quite... Okay. That's quite indeed. There we go. That is quite indeed. That's my vocabulary at its finest. There we go. Open the windows again. Lovely. That's the giant phone, as I thought it was earlier. See, this video is so long, you can feel nostalgic about what happened in the beginning of it. If you've watched the whole thing, that is. In which case, thank you very much for sticking with me through this. It's always fun. It's always fun indeed. I'm starting to realise now that I have quite substantially artificially extended this scenario with screenshots. Because the recording time is not matching the scenario length at all. So that's fun. But we're all here for the banter, aren't we? We're here for the banter. The trains are a nice bonus. There we go. Look at that. Here comes the train. Said that way too early. Right. Oh, we've got... Oh, my God. We've got 4 tiles coming up. Okay. In and out. And shake the train about. There we go. Lots of tunnel banter approaching. There we go. Why am I always standing next to a tree? There we go. Lovely. Right. Let's be careful on the speed again. Oh, wait. 38. We're now only a minute... We're going to be a minute late at the moment, so we're doing well. By the time we get there, we'll be perfect. 313 miles, or not 313 miles, no, stuff that. I could not be bothered to drive a train for 313 miles at this speed. Not unless it was a really special occasion or something. You know, yes. Do this uphill in the pump car. Takes about 11 hours. That's a challenge video for never, isn't it? It is indeed. As we exit I love the rocky tunnel faces. Like, they really just did carve through the place. More damn banter! Look at this! Oh, we're just getting luckier and luckier in this one, aren't we? We are indeed. Oh, hello. The water's going crazy. We just can't control it. Should see a... Oh, look, this should look epic. This should look epic. There's the train! Look at that. There we go. If you want to... If you're watching this on a phone, you're looking at the T-gauge train that's just crawling across the screen. It's a bit small, even for me. It's quite far away. Oh, and it's gone completely. Ah, another tunnel. Okay, that's like, oh, the dam's eating the train. Oh, damn. Right, okay. Let's power back up. Oh, why 1% gradient again? That just makes things awkward. It does indeed. 2.5 miles. We're definitely getting close now. I can see the next... Look! The train... The track curves so much. The next tunnel's literally in a straight line. Like, why didn't you just build a bridge across this bit? Makes more sense in my head. Just a beeline it across. That'd be cool. That'd be cool indeed. As the crow flies and all that jazz. 7 minutes left to go. Look at that. 7 minutes. Another tunnel. There are so many tunnels in this section. Jeez. Lots and lots of tunnels. That's always fun. I suppose you can't carve away all the cliff faces and mountains. You've got to cut through some of them. Bit more power. Come on. Get back up to 25. Look at this. Pop outside for a second. Let's take a screenshot. I haven't done that in a little while. With those beautiful rock faces there. I think the screenshot is definitely in order. So there we go. Lovely. Into the tunnel. Oh no, the mountain's eating the train. What are we going to do? Oh no. Okay, right. Let's just... I'm trying to be all dramatic. I'm too tired to be dramatic now. Forget that. Right. Look at that. That's pretty. Sorry. Another one. Got to be done. That's just pretty. Pretty equal screenshot. That's just that just needs to happen in life. There we go. Lovely. It's good to see the sun's back though. That's good. Look at this place. This looks amazing. It's really widened out now as well because we're quite low, quite a lot lower down to the water than we were. So yes, this looks quite amazing. So we should get a nice screenshot. Oh, look at that. This is going to be epic. Don't start speeding. Seriously, don't start speeding. 25.8 miles an hour at the moment. Whoa, where'd the mountain go? Mountain disappeared. That means I've got to try and fix the screenshot. Okay, the mountain's disappeared. Like, legitimately disappeared. Oh, hello. When is it? Oh, you got to be kidding me. Oh, seriously? Oh, wow. Okay. I want to take a screenshot, but the mountain's not loading until I'm over here. If I'm over here, it doesn't work. Screw you, train simulator. Right, let's just pretend that it's working, because that's an epic screenshot. I'll Photoshop this, and then that river will become, well, that become an abyss of death. How does that sound? There we go. Right, lovely. It's just fixed itself. Screw you. Right, okay. Into another tunnel. Oh, look, a speed limit. We're going even slower to 20 miles an hour soon. That's fantastic. Just what I wanted. Right. I hope the signal up there is green. I'd hate for it to be red. That'd suck. I'm assuming, considering the distance, I'm assuming it's going to approach yellow soon, and the red is going to be at the end of where we're stopping. I'd like to think so, anyway. Right, let's have a look at that signal, actually. It's only half a mile away. I can't take that long to fly across to it. Come on. Where is the signal? Yeah, there we go. Yellow. Okay, perfect. So the next one's going to be red. I knew it. Right. I can probably just power down a little bit now. Just let the train sort of take a little bit of a breather. Because we're going to be there any second now, which is very nice. Very nice. Less than a mile and a half away, which is, it's been a good journey. It's been a very scenic journey. I've liked it. I can't wait to do the other part, he says. Said I'm not going to do it for a week or so. Because it's just, it's time consuming. That's what it is as well. So there we go. Slowing down nicely for the 20 at the other side of that tunnel as well, just by throttling down, which is good. And we've got to be vigilant anyway, because if this is a yellow, I've got to know where the red is and be able to stop at it. So, yes. Got to be careful. That's it. We're coming down to 20 nicely. Get there. If we're there a bit early, that's fine. Yeah, that's definitely a yellow. There's Belden. We've made it. Just got to pull in. Ah, there's the red. That's going to be red, isn't it? Yes. Belden track 2 north. That's where I've got to stop, isn't it? Yes. Okay. So I'm going to be stopped at that. There's a red signal there. So I know where I'm stopping. That's all perfect and fine. If I know where I'm stopping, I can stop there. So that's all fine and dandy. It's all fine and dandy indeed. Fine and dandy. I don't know. Right. Let's power up a little bit. I can stick at 20 for now. Are we crossing here? I think we are. Diverging route banter. Here we go. Look at this. Cross over, and we're going to come to a stop at the end of this siding here. So there we go. Fantastic. Look at that. That's cool. Just looks apart, doesn't it? Buildings down there. I wonder what they are. Never going to find out. Just chop down logs and stuff. Very cool. Probably to make more poles when they're needed. Right. Let's bring the power right down now. Because I know I've got a red to stop at. So I'd rather be going a little bit more slowly. And considering where we are, I've got the time to do this. So I'm going to keep the speed low. So I know I can stop. It's just, I think that's a good thing. I'm planning ahead. I'm going to actually think about stopping for a change. 15 miles an hour is around where I want to be at, in my opinion. So there we go. Could probably be at 20, but I don't know if it's braking properly, so I'm not going to bother with that. Look at this. Getting a little bit more industrial. Got a few bricks hanging around in metal sheets. There we go. Old cars. Fantastic. Right. How are we doing? 13 miles an hour. Fantastic. This is going to be perfect for stopping. And we've got a couple of minutes, so we're all good. That's it. Just coming to a crawling stop. That's all we want to do. I can't see that signal. It's around the corner, isn't it? It's around the corner. Somewhere around the corner, probably. Let's have a look. There's a pipe going up the mountain. Look at that. Right, okay. It's round this corner. There we go. It's still... Oh, it's round the next corner. Okay, we're good, we're good. It's definitely been a fun journey, isn't it? It's definitely been a fun journey indeed. Always nice to have a look on the feather of a canyon. And so, yes, it'd be good to do this again. Do the final part one day. I'd say I left... due to being ill and stuff, I didn't get around to it and being busy with other videos. So it was about a month gap. But, you know, the other one was a month ago. So I don't know when the next one will be. But yeah, it should be good. Should be good to get the scenario done and see, because this is like, you know, I mean, this was a 25-mile journey today, something like that. The other one was a bit faster, but we covered probably about the same distance, maybe a bit more. So it's interesting. It's a very long route, and it's nice to see it in its entirety. I spread it out over time, one like I did with the North Jersey coastline. I played that all at once, and that, yeah, I'm not gonna do that again. Cause I got bored of it. Speaking of which, I need to do a video on the multi-levels, don't I? Yeah, okay, I'll do that at some point. Right, just planning all the things I can do in the future. There we go. Look at that. Got to be prepared to stop now, so that's it. Just going to come off the throttle even more there, because we are literally approaching the end now, so just got to be prepared to come to a stop around the corner here. I think it's around the corner here. Yeah, it's around the corner here. There we go. There's our signals. There's our stoppage. I'm assuming another train's going to pass us around here. That's it. 10 miles an hour. I reckon that's what we want to be at. We're going to be a little bit late, I think. Yeah, a little bit late. But, you know, that's fine. I don't want to do this too quickly. Because if I come in here at 20 miles an hour, I will mess it up. And I will, you know, overshoot the red signal. And that will not be good. That will not be good. So I'm playing it safe, and I think I'm right. I think I have the right to do so. So there we go. Still holding 10 miles an hour, which is good. Signal's literally just there. We're on Belden track 2 north, so wherever I stop is a good spot. But if I stop next to the signal, might play with the continuity a bit better with the next scenario. All right, he's idle the power there. Should you just be able to come to a coast here now? Just coast in, really. Let's use step one to keep the coast going a little bit longer. That's it. There we go. There we go. Come to a graceful stop round here, I suppose. Somewhere right. I can't see the signal because of my windscreen wipers. I think that's the problem. Right. There we go. 5 miles an hour. Perfect. There we go. We are here. We just got to put the brakes on. Let's put enough brakes on that we actually stop. Because this is quite the hill. And stop. Minute and a bit late. I can live with that. I was practicing my braking. There we go. I didn't want to overshoot. Once I get better at it, I'll be better at it, funnily enough. So, you know, I'll be able to know when to approach and when I can start braking. So there we go. We have arrived at Belden Track 2 North, and that's been part two of Keddie Consignment. Timeless bonus, 939. That's a score I can live with. You're making great progress towards Keddie. You'll be held here until the next train has passed. So let's see how you did. 939, I can live with 939. That's a good score. I still got her on time, so that's fantastic. So yes, thank you very much for watching this one. If you enjoyed it, then please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.